Where's that?
I don't. You've done it. And I was here. I saw you.
Okay, let's see it.
I'm not going to show proof.
So, okay,
either you take my word or I don't.
Okay, I don't.
Remember, you're young enough to know what you're saying.
My friend. We're here for a reason, okay? You come to Speaker's Corner to discuss important topics that concern the community. Unless you're going to come with something that is of substance, I have to say... I've taken what you said. I say that if I've done something to offend you on a public level...
Look,
if you're angered by any of my actions...
There's no anger.
No problem. What I'm saying to you is, we're here for a reason, okay? We're here in Speaker's Corner. I don't want to waste everyone's time and your time. I've taken what you said. There's no hard feelings. I'll think about what you said. Okay. If you want, we can talk about it again.
Do you understand what the prayer is?
I've listened to what you said.
You've heard me.
Thank you very much for what you said. And I've listened to what you said.
Okay.
There's nothing that concerns ideology or philosophy or religion in what you said. So I'm here to talk about those things. If you don't want to talk about that,
that's my point. You don't get.
So is anything else
you manifest? You manifest it by doing so. You manifested your evil nature. You don't even understand.
If I'm evil, that's fine. I'll be judged by God. Right? I believe that.
No, you don't have to be judged by God. You judge yourself by
what
you say.
Fine, I'll judge myself.
You already done it.
Okay, anything else?
Yes.
Okay, what's the story?
That's all I'm going to say to you. So, yes, something else.
Anything else?
If you're capable of being conscientious towards perhaps real Muslims who love God, and when they pray, they pray with love, and when they get up and they don't confess, they look into the world through the eyes of the world. Only then you have a permission, as far as I'm concerned, from the spiritual world, to preach people about spiritual matters.
Okay,
I understand things about spiritual. Hold on. Let me tell you something. I happen to experience the highest levels of spirituality. Okay? And therefore, that's why I've never criticized Islam. However, please do understand. You disgrace yourself without even knowing.
For your own sake,
stand back and respect real Muslims. Okay. Real Muslims.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Okay. Yes, I made my point to you, and I hope you take it seriously.
I'll listen to what you have to say. Thank you very much.
I appreciate it.
Goodbye.
All right.
Thank you.
I'm hijab.
I think he had a bag with my coffee in it. I believe that was the case.